Two sides ready to give it their all in what promises to be 90 minutes of end-to-end football. Stay with us for every kick of the ball.
Guardiola, Mourinho, Ronaldo, Messi, but this is a rivalry that goes back way further with many more names having a story to tell. I'm Guy Mowbray, joined by Sue Smith for Real Madrid versus Barcelona.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere in here. You've got two sets of passionate fans. Let's hope they're treated to some entertaining football on the pitch. We've got such talented players, like you say, on show.
Great chance here. And there it is. The opening goal, and what a bright start it's been.
Well, here's the replay, and what a strike this is. He gets so much power behind it. The keeper has no chance.
Game restarts with the onus on Barcelona to find a response. Bellingham. Valverde. What a chance! Oh, you can't stop them now. They've got another in double quick time.
Here's the replay, and it's a nice bit of skill to beat his man, but he keeps his composure to finish it off well. It's a quality goal, that.
Off we go, 2-0 the score now. Antonio Rudiger. Rudiger. Alaba now. Ferland Mendy. Valverde. Carvajal. The crowd urging him to shoot. And they're three in front now. What a performance this has been so far.
Well, we can have another look at this. It's a brilliant strike. He makes great contact with the ball, and the goalkeeper just watches it fly past him.
And the game kicks off with a score 3-0 now. Tchouaméni. Kroos, Mendy, Rodrigo, real opportunity. Well, given the position he found himself in, he really should be testing the keeper. Fantastic opportunity squandered.
The tension is palpable, and you can understand why. Two high-level sides about to face each other, and it's anyone's guess how this is going to end up. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live from the Bernabeu here on EA TV. They are the two foremost teams in Spanish football, Real Madrid and Barcelona, and they're getting ready to face each other here at the Bernabeu. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. Stuart, can't wait for this one.
No, nor can I, Derek. They don't come any bigger than this, do they? The two giants of Spanish football.
Oh, could be. There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal.
Barcelona restart the game. Will that goal have the effect of stinging them into action? The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. Committed challenge. No way through in the end. Well, just a whisker wide of the post. Not a bad effort at all.
Well, you have to feel sorry for Ancelotti. That would certainly put them in control of this game.
Being pressed and pressed high. It's there for him. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, here's the replay, and he's got to clear his lines there. He doesn't do that. He has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished. Poor defending.
The ball is moving again.